And if you had anything to tell the general public about rodeo, what would it be?
I would say it's just like anything else. Just become educated. You know, like, I don't know very much about politics. I keep my mouth shut. I don't say a whole lot. Like, and it's not, I need to know more. I have no problem in saying that. And so if you're, you know, if you're just regurgitating something that you've read on a propaganda website about the horrible things that we do to animals, like, hey, like, I know very few rough stock contestants, cowboys, or stock contractors that if you said, hey, I believe that rodeo is cruel, could I come look at your operation? Could I come with you to practice? Could I come... I know very few of them would be like, no, we don't want that because we're doing something we want to hide. We would welcome that in. Please come. Let me show you what we do. Let me show you how we take care of them, because we want you to be able to make an educated decision. And I think that a lot of the quote unquote, if I can use the term, fake news that comes from rodeo and protesters comes from just faulty information that was gained by reading a website somewhere or an article that somebody that was mad wrote. And it's really, we're just repeating bad information over and over instead of taking the time to go learn for ourselves. So I would say, just like anything else, if you really want to know the truth, man, go have real world experiences in that arena, in that environment, and learn for yourself, and then make a judgment. And then if you do that and you want to come to me and say rodeo is cruel, we can have a logical discussion about it because you've done your research.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
You bet.